say, Jazz, that as far as the remorse, I have a great deal of remorse. As far as I want you to treat me different, I don't want that. I just want the chance to make right from all the bad things that I got, you know? I got a lot of things against me. I got a lot of people that look up to me. And I don't want the last place for them to see me is in jail.
I guess it's now time for me to render the sentence. I obviously find that the defendant is a talented individual.
Energy.
However, this court
shit is really basic. And if your baby mama wanna come through, guarantee she gonna get more samples, she gonna taste it. Yeah. You know she wasteless. I'm looking at the bitch like where it go. I think I need a telescope. Shit. I'm a real nigga. In case you didn't know, I pray for my foes. And if them niggas wanna keep running their mouth, I'm gonna go and put a hole in their head. Yeah, but that's just how it goes. Their mama gonna be throwing a funeral in the car wash instead. Wait a minute. I'm ahead of my time, ahead of my time. These women are sour, they like some lemon and lime. I've been doing this shit, royal nigga, I've been divine. Talking all that shit, I'm gonna put a bullet in your spine. Real niggas gon' do this shit and until we deceased. Real nigga, you already know I came from the street. That's from the bottom, street facts, right? Motherfuckers talking all that shit. Okay, you can run up in the clip. Pussy niggas talking all that shit. Motherfuckers know I carry a stick. I'm 80 years old. Niggas, you know I carry that pole. Niggas, I ain't no sugar that drove. Pussy ass niggas getting old. You niggas is washed up, nigga. You niggas just dried out. What the fuck is you talking about? Fish scale, nigga. You can't catch it, no salmon, no trout. What you about? Megas in the house. You niggas ain't doing shit, running that is up in this bitch. I will go in and turn the dyke bitch back out. Motherfucker, this is some real shit. We about to announce the rapture and capture all the souls and put them in a physical body and let them suffer. This is hell, but don't tell nobody. Royal. Energy.
The judge is fair. You know, I still don't feel like I got the decision that I wanted, but he was as fair as he could be. Really, to my homeboys, I mean, a fight is a fight, battery is battery. A 2.5 minute problem just cost me, you know, 15 days in jail, and that was lenient.